Welcome back. It's an unfortunate reality for a lot of families right now. You probably know it yourself. Prices on everyday basics. We're talking about things like eggs, bread, milk, coffee are on the rise. And it's not just food coming at a higher price either. Here's NBC's Carrie Sanders.
This year, those homemade Mother's Day brunches weren't only served with love, but likely a bigger grocery bill. Compared to last March, coffee is now an average of $4.67, up 8%. Eggs up 7%. Bacon and bread both up 11%. Chicken up 10%. Sarah Grabsky is a mom of two girls with another baby on the way. She says her grocery bill has steadily increased the last year.
It ranges anywhere from $20 to $50 more expensive probably than 6 months ago, which when you're making a few trips each week, you know, that adds up.
The Grabsky family is lucky. They have a way to cut corners.
Yeah.
They get meat and dairy products from their farm in Erie, Pennsylvania. But recent price hikes on other essential items have forced Sarah and her husband to take a second look at their budget.
We've had to rework some of our finances. I have been planning dinners differently.
The higher costs of raw materials, shipping delays, and gas hikes have led some of the nation's largest product manufacturers to raise prices. Procter & Gamble, which makes Pampers and Tampax, says customers will see up to a 9% increase on its baby and feminine care products. Coca-Cola and General Mills both say the cost of their products will also go up. According to experts, the savvy shopper can still find ways to cut a growing bill.
Use store brands. They're often produced in the same factories as the national brands that you're familiar with, and they are a whole heck of a lot cheaper.
Unfortunately, the price hikes don't stop at the store. If you are working from home, those long Zoom meetings aren't the only thing making your power bill go up. The price of electricity has risen 3% since last spring, a shock to consumers nationwide, with summer just around the corner.
Carrie Sanders reporting there. For other ways to save, experts suggest joining loyalty programs and earning points at your local grocery store and turning off the lights to save on your energy bill.